Hi guys, welcome back to 4D Dig.
Have you ever encountered a problem where the trash can cannot be emptied? Don't worry, today we will introduce three methods to help you easily solve this problem. Whether it's a file being occupied, permission issues, or other reasons, we'll fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. Restart your Mac. Sometimes, data may still remain in the trash folder even after you've deleted it. If you've taken the correct steps, try restarting your Mac. A restart can eliminate any temporary files from background applications, which will also help to empty the trash on your Mac. Simply click on the Apple logo on the screen, choose to restart your Mac. Wait for a while as your Mac would be restarted. Method 2. Empty trash in safe mode. When you reboot your Mac in normal mode, the trash folder stays intact. To resolve this issue, you might want to restart your Mac in safe mode. Once in safe mode, you can then empty the trash. Here's how to force empty the trash on your Mac using safe mode. Firstly, go to the Apple logo and click on the Restart button to reboot Mac. When restarting, hold the Shift key on the keyboard. Keep holding it when the Apple logo would appear on the screen. You will see Safe Mode sign at the right corner. Now, go to the trash folder and empty it. Finally, Restart button and let your Mac reboot in the normal mode. Method 3. Use Terminal to force empty. If you're comfortable using Terminal, you can employ it to forcefully delete files from the recycle bin. This method is particularly useful when other approaches have failed, as it bypasses any errors preventing the recycle bin from emptying. First, go to Terminal. In the Terminal window, type sudo rm followed by a space. This command will force delete the files from the recycle bin. Go to the recycle bin and select all the files you want to delete. Drag these files into the Terminal window, then press Return. The command will execute, immediately deleting the files you dragged into the Terminal window. Bonus tip: how to recover files from Recycle Bin Mac. In the process, if you accidentally delete some critical files, you can use 4D Dig McData Recovery. This user-friendly tool is designed to recover emptied trash bin, even if they've been deleted during a frustrating recycle bin issue. 4D Dig McData Recovery works by deeply scanning your drive using advanced algorithms to locate and recover lost files. It offers both quick and deep scan modes to ensure a thorough search, maximizing your chances of getting your files back. In the main interface, elect the recycle bin location in the software and click Scan to start searching for lost files. After scanning, browse and preview the results to locate the files you want to recover. Click Recover and choose a different location to save the restored files, ensuring a successful recovery. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe us. See you guys in the next video.